I think it's about the time we redecorate, hmm?
Hi, Lightning McQueen told me this was the best place in the world to get tires. How about setting me and my friends up with 3 or 4 sets each?
Guido! There is a real Michael Schumacher Ferrari in my store. A real Ferrari! Punch me, Guido. Punch me in the face. This is the most glorious day of my life.
Wow. Spero che il tuo amico si riprenda. Mi dicono che siete fantastici.
Just passing through?
Actually, I thought I'd stop and stay a while. I hear this place is back on the map.
It is?
Yeah, there's some rumor floating around that some hotshot Piston Cup race car is setting up his big racing headquarters here.
Really? Oh, well, there goes the town.
You know, I really missed you, Sally.
Well, I create feelings in others they themselves don't understand, and blah, 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 blah.
McQueen and Sally, park beneath the tree. K-I-S-S, I-N-T.
Great timing, Mater. It's my best friend. What are you gonna do?
So, stickers. Last one to Flo's buys?
I don't know. Why don't we just take a drive?
Nah.
Yeah! Ka-chow!
Take my way, that's the highway, that's the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it goes through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City. Looks oh so pretty, you'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Barstow, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this time tip and take that California trip. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Alright, everybody, please keep together now. We is now entering the Dog Cutchin Wing of the Museum.
Wow, unbelievable. That many wins in a single season.
He's the real deal, Junior. The Hudson Hornet was my inspiration.
Excuse me, son. Is Doc Cutson here today?
Sorry, Mrs. The King. I think Doc went up for a drive or something.
Woo!
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Well, you sure ain't no dirt boy.
Not today, old man. I know all your tricks.
Yeah!
Doc! Doc!
Not all my tricks, rookie.
Oklahoma City looks so pretty, you see. Amarillo and Gallup, New Mexico. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Barstow, San.
Attention! Kiss the pavement goodbye, gentlemen. When I'm finished with you, you'll have mud in places you didn't know you had.
Yo, I've never been off-road.
Well, that's gonna change right now. Hello, face! Drop and give me 20 miles! Go, 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 go! Go!
Man! Now I've got dirt in my wheels!
Look at this! It's my hood! It's my hood! I ain't seen this thing in 20 years!
Well, it fits perfectly! How do I look?
Aw, dang.
You are a toy car!
You are a sad strange little wagon, and you have my pity. Farewell.
Oh, yeah? Well, good riddance, you loony.
Hey, I hate to break up the road rally, guys, but
birthday guest at 3 o'clock?
Oh, man. Whoever does the voice of that piggy truck, I'm telling you, he's one great actor.
We're banished, genius, stuck out here in this wasteland without chains.
But, Mike, the Boobmobile's in trouble. She needs our help.
You're still not listening.
Welcome to the Himalayas.
Snowcone?
Oh, that abominable snowplow is quite the comic thespian.
Just get in there. Go, 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 go. Circus cars? How can you be circus cars?
These are the lousiest circus cars in the world, and they're gonna make me rich!
Wait a minute here. They're just using the same actor over and over. What kind of a cut-rate production is this?